way.
Lisa, thank you. And as you can see from her picture and from Sky 5, traffic is moving, but of course creating some delays. Jen DeSalvo joins us now to talk about how folks can get around all of this.
Well, part of the reason why traffic is moving on the inbound Dan Ryan is because they put some blockades at I-57 and the Bishop Ford to get onto the Dan Ryan. So there's just not as many cars filtering into that whole area at this point. We suggest that if you're taking the Bishop Ford northbound to hop off at Stony Island at 103rd, same with I-57 hopping off at either Halstead or 103rd there to get around everything to make sure that you are able to get over to Western on the west side, Ashland, Halstead to get up and around this, or on the east side, as I said, Stony Island, Cottage Grove, or King Drive. If you're just going to be coming from northwest Indiana and wanting to get around the city, 294 is your best bet. It is a tollway, but it is nice and open and clear. We're seeing delays of over an hour from I-80 up the Bishop Ford Freeway to the Dan Ryan alone, and then from the Dan Ryan into the city, another hour.
All right, Jen DeSalvo doing the traffic there. Thanks so much for that. We do want to let you know that we do have continuing coverage of this. You can go to our NBC Chicago app for the latest pictures, the latest developments. Right now, remains peaceful, and traffic is still squeezing by.
Now back to your regular scheduled programming.
This has been NBC5 News. We now rejoin regular programming.